you and a dog named Boo. Traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo. How I love being free man. Now I can still recall the wheat fields of St. Paul. What it was worth. Another tank of gas and back on the road again.